Oh, great. Just what we need.
A hell of a nasty fall. When your chute bunched up like that, I thought you were gone. Hope the other guys made it. I don't think their patrol spotted us coming in. So at least we still have the jump on it. You still have your gear, so I'm gonna let you make the call. You can go in quiet or guns blazing. We'll still meet at the rendezvous point inside as planned. Then we'll blow those artillery guns to hell. Just watch yourself. Reds up here don't take prisoners. Good luck.
Thank you.
CD wrench!
God damn, this place is swarming with Reds. I almost didn't make it. Yeah, I almost bought it out on the cliffs. Didn't know the Reds were so handy with a sniper rifle. So, what's the situation? We clear to blow the hell out of this place? I got you, Six. Watch your step near those ledges. That is a hell of a long fall. Eyes on. We got company. Crossing that pipe. And here I thought I was the one with the death. God, he's fine. gotta know what they got waiting for us. So keep a sharp eye. Don't let one of those cops get away. Oh! Move out. him down there? That's a damn kind of attacks. Don't worry, they're well out of range. Wall if I have to. Looks like the commies are getting low on ammo for the big guns. Maybe we didn't even need to come up here. Anymore where this came from. All targets eliminated. so I was wrong. Let's keep moving.
Let's blow this beast apart!
spot.
General,
damn fine work you did taking out those guns. Damn fine. No need to thank me. I know a genuine, true-blooded soldier when I see one. And that's why I sent you. Unfortunately, while you were up there climbing mountains, we were down here getting our butts kicked. The Chinese decided to use our field HQ for target practice, and damn near blew us all to pieces. We lost some good men, including my strike team commander, Colonel Patterson. I didn't call you down here for a pep talk and cigars. You've earned yourself a field promotion, soldier. As of this moment, you're taking over Patterson's strike team. And before you thank me, you better wait and see what your mission entails. There are three hardened targets that stand between us and the Chinese headquarters. That's where your strike team comes in. Follow me over to the situation map and I'll bring you up to speed.
I was very anxious to speak with you. I'd get over to the map and listen to the general's briefing if I were you.
Molly, I'm okay. Everything's fine. I was found, but not by the Chinese. It was the captain. He found me. Cap says everything will be okay. It's been a few hours, and I'm tired. But I wanted to let you know I'm all right. I'm in the refinery now, resting. Cap brought me here. We snuck around the Chinese and made it in. It's the last place they ever took me. I got shot, Molly, in the shoulder and back. When Cap and I evacuated the mountain. It's not bad, just a few bullets. Souvenirs, right? Cap jabbed me with a bunch of meds, so I can't feel much of anything anymore. Patched me up pretty good, too. Still bleeding, but that'll stop. I can hear Cap and the others out in the yard, fighting. So much gunfire. They'll kill those Chinese bastards. Then we can all come home.
Okay, pay attention, soldier. I'm only gonna go through this once. We've set up our new field HQ down here. The area is pretty secure now that the artillery guns are gone. The first of the three targets we need to handle is their Chimera depot over here. Be careful on your approach. You're gonna have to get through the enemy camp on the way. Once you breach the perimeter of the depot, you need to take out both of the main fuel tanks. Your second target is all the way over here. Chinese have set up a listening post set to the side of Callaway Ridge. There are some abandoned mines along the route, so keep your eyes and ears open. It's a great place for an ambush. You need to clear the place of personnel, so we can get our intelligence boys in there to start decoding. Once the first two targets are down, the last obstacle standing in the way is their damn pulse field. You need to cross it, then cause it to overload, so we can mop up the place with the T-51Bs. Let me warn you now, unless you have some sort of a death wish, I wouldn't even go near the field until the first two targets are down. Lieutenant Morgan will be your eyes and ears for Operation Anchorage, so get everything else you need from him. Uncle Sam's invested a lot of money turning you into a killing machine. Time to pay him back. Dismissed!
Lieutenant Thomas Morgan, intelligence and logistics at your service. I point, you shoot. The rest of the operation should make the artillery guns feel like a walk in the park. So, you're in charge of Patterson's suicide squad, huh? Hey, all I got to keep me warm out here in this freeze box is my sense of humor. Anyway, I'm here to give you a hand with intelligence and logistics. Whatever you need, I'm your guy. Don't worry about it. Sergeant Montgomery will be your squad commander, and he knows all the ins and outs of the team. If you need anything, like reinforcements or status reports, just speak to him. So, what else can I do for you before you hit the field? Okay, that's what I'm here for. You can always speak to your strike team squad leader and requisition a new unit if you've lost one. Okay. Can do. Just use the requisition terminal here in the command tent. Pick whatever loadout you need, and the terminal will dispense a requisition tape. Bring it to the quartermaster officer and you're all set. The government sure loves its paperwork, doesn't it? Remember that your strike team members got families too, you know. Let's send them home alive instead of in a pine box. Got it? Thank you.
Let's wrap this thing up, soldier. We're cold, we're tired, and we wanna...
Questions? That's my specialty. What target did you need a report on? You've got two fuel tanks to destroy. One in the central courtyard of the facility and one near the rear gate. This place is one tough nut to crack. Not only do you have the chimeras to contend with, but the place is heavily populated by infantry. Oh, this place is a honeypot, let me tell you. Not only is it swarming with regular ground troops, but they've put their best guys in there as well, the Crimson Dragoons. I hear those guys start training as soldiers right from the womb. So watch yourself in there. The problem out there isn't the field itself. I mean, you wouldn't be foolish enough to drag robots out there with you. The place is crawling with their stealth units, the Crimson Dragoons. If you spot something out of the corner of your eye, shoot first and ask questions later, or it's the last thing you'll ever see. Sure. What did you need to know? Yes? Take the explosive charges I gave you and locate both of the fuel tanks. Just stick them on and boom! Couldn't be easier. I wouldn't stand too close to admire your handiwork, though. The fireball will likely take your head off.
Our goddamn oil bath.